Hi, and welcome back. Just going to spend the little souls that I've got left after the debacle in the last part, and then carry on with Lothric Castle.
Ah, well, how may I be? Knowest thou if that solid cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers? And so thou art in need of us then, thy pocket. Ashen one.
Ah, what is good to see what needs. Oh, by the by, if you find any, they can be used without those flasks, you and they'll always stay. Huh? Pretty, be careful.
Ah, well met. Ashen One.
Welcome home, speak then. Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen One. The very things we firekeepers have been missing. Farewell, Ashen One.
I just realised there was an area down the garden that I didn't actually check out. I'll head back down there and check that out before we come back here to carry on.
Thank you.
Why the hell couldn't I fought through that every other time I faced these guys?
Thank you.
That was closer than I like, but hey ho, let's have a look at this gear, see what it's like. shortcut. Crap, I hope my souls aren't in the middle of that next time. obviously not very good at jumping, idiot. No, I'm probably supposed to go through that way, but I'm going to go back outside to see if it actually drops it back down at that window. Just because I want to see this loot as well. Because I don't want to lose all those souls. Right, so this, I am going to go back to Firelink before I carry on through here, because it's just too much that could go wrong. Remember I said there was so much that could go wrong? There you go. I thought I'd gotten lucky and only pulled one of them, but hey ho. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to take a break there and I'll be back later. See ya.